Random, and I'm back with another video today. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited because I have been waiting for some days, like almost a week. I've been waiting a week for this to come in the mail, and today we are going to be playing with the Jaclyn Hill Palette Volume 2. I'm so excited. I can't wait. So if you guys want to see what this looks like, and we're gonna play with some different colors, keep on watching, like, subscribe, hit that notification bell so that you don't miss any of my future uploads. So let's go ahead and get into the video. Okay guys, now that we have opened the box, my face is already done. I did my foundation and concealer and brows and all that good stuff. We are ready for the eyes. Oh wait, actually no, we're not. I forgot. Hold on 1 second, I gotta go grab an eyeshadow base. Okay guys, so I'm just putting on an eyeshadow base right now. I'm just gonna blend that in. I'm gonna make sure I get a good amount. And I'm using the matte Painterly Paint Pot in the color Soft Ochre. And I'm applying that with a e.l.f. Flawless Concealer Brush. It's just fluffy, looks like that. And, ooh, take a look at her. She is gorgeous. Look at her. All right, so here we have Certified. Oh, don't mind my nails, y'all. They, as per usual, my nails, just don't look at them. Certified, I'm Into It, Love Handles, Comfort Zone, I love these names already, Perfectionist, Rider Diamonds, Thick Skin, No Joke, Dahlia, Feeling Myself, Homeboy, Get Ready With Me, Bougie, Drama Queen, Flamed and Awed, G Money, Positivity, My Man, Grateful, Heart On, Living My Best, A Moment, Therapy Sesh, Lolly Mama, Tipsy Girl, Empowered, Next, Dance Party, Stay True, Not My Journey, Good Place, Paolo, Oh Hello, Crazy, and Temptress. So those were all of the colors, guys. This is the palette. That's what it looks like. It's absolutely gorgeous. So I'm not sure like what kind of look I'm gonna do. I don't know. There's just so many colors. 35 shades. I don't know. But we're gonna pick something. So we're just gonna go in with, I don't know, we're just gonna start playing. And guys, I am filming on a phone, so I can't zoom you guys in like I want to, but I'm gonna do my best so you guys are as close as possible. So let's see, I could just bring you guys in. Let's just go ahead and grab a brush and let's just start having fun. All right, so I'm gonna take a fluffy brush. I'm just gonna take a fluffy brush. This is e.l.f. Fluffy Eye Blending Brush. One of these, and we're just gonna go in. So I'm gonna actually go straight in with this color right here, Grateful, right there, beautiful brown shade, and just start building that up. Pigment. Okay, it's so beautiful. Wow. I'm just gonna blend that in. Keep blending. Gorgeous, like. You guys see that? That's gorgeous. The other side. That color is just so gorgeous. I can't stop saying it enough. It's just, wow. Wow, you guys see that? Hope you guys can see that. It is so beautiful. Okay, next I'm gonna go in with like this one called My Man, this orange one right here. That one looks beautiful. I'm just gonna go in with that and like put that at the outer tips. Oh, what pigment? Okay, so I'm just gonna go. Wow, that was a lot more than I expected. So let's go ahead and give that a nice blend out. That is amazing. Amazing. Oh yeah. Yeah, I knew I was gonna love this color. Okay. It's just gorgeous. Okay, now that we got that color in, I want to do some like some details. So let's add this shade here called Homebody. This one right here. Homebody. And I'm just gonna take Homebody and I'm just gonna like put it in the corners. Just to like deepen it up just a little bit. Yeah, just a little bit. Like literally in the corner. Oh, it's so pretty. That is so gorgeous. I don't know what else to say. I'll take the remainder that I have and just go in the crease for a little depth. Oh y'all, that's so beautiful. Oh, that's so pretty. Okay, now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and cut the crease. And then I'm gonna cut the crease. So let me go ahead and get a flat brush and I'll be right back. Okay guys, this is my first time actually cutting my crease ever, so don't come for me and don't judge me. Well, you can judge me, but I'm telling you, it might not be like the greatest cut crease ever. It's my first time. I think that's how you do it. I'm doing like a half cut crease, so I think that's how you do it. Yeah, I think that's how you do it. So now that we're done cutting our crease, let me see. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and take this shade right here called Flawed and Odd. That's what we're gonna do. So we're gonna go ahead and take that color. I cannot wait to see what this is gonna look like. I'm just gonna take it on a flat brush, and this is just the Ulta Brand flat brush, and I'm just gonna go in without wetting my brush first. I want to see how this color applies. Ooh. Oh, that's pretty. Can you see that? That is so pretty. Wow, guys, it's wow. This palette is just wow. Okay, let's just, I want to kind of go back in with that My Man color and just bring that back to the front a little bit to blend. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Just blend those together. This is such a gorgeous color. Oh my gosh. This is probably my favorite color in the whole palette. Well, I don't know about that, but I mean, just look at it. Can you guys see that? Like, wow. Wow, 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 wow. I'm in love. Okay, guys, so those are the colors that I'm gonna use as like the base of this. I'm gonna go ahead and put on my liner and some lashes, and then we're gonna come back and we're gonna do some highlight in the inner corner and on the brow bone. Stay tuned. Okay guys, now that I have the eyelashes on and the liner, it's beautiful. It's just gorgeous. I don't have no words. It's just, I haven't had any trouble with these colors. I haven't had any problems like let's just go ahead and finish up the eyes. So just taking that color Grateful that I started out with, and I'm just running it along the lower lash line. I'm gonna do that same thing for the other side. Some of my Man. And run that right over here. And just blend that in with the corners. So beautiful. That looks so good. I don't know if you guys can see. Hopefully you can. It looks so beautiful. Like, and it's like hardly any fallout whatsoever. Like, hardly. I mean, at least I can't see none anyway. Yeah, like, hardly any. But these colors, though. So I'm gonna go ahead and take. I'm gonna take Rider Diamonds on the inner corners and for the brow highlight. It's like a beautiful rose glitter color, like rose gold. See that? Beautiful. Alright guys, so that is the finished look. Let me go ahead and put some mascara on my lower line, on my lower lashes, so that we can complete it. And that's gonna be my first impressions on the Jaclyn Hill Volume 2 palette. Like, I ain't even gonna wait to the end. I'm gonna say right now, it's bomb. It's just so good. Now, I know I didn't use a ton of colors, but the ones that I did, no complaints whatsoever. Zero. Zero complaints. Alright guys, and that's gonna finish off my look. I'm just gonna spray my face real quick. Grab my fan. Dry my face. Check out my look. It looks popping. I love it. Oh y'all, this eyelash is so long right there. I need to cut that, but don't worry. Don't pay that no mind. We're just gonna let that ride for right now. But before I go out, I'm cutting it. But anyway. This is what it looks like. This is the look. Tell me what you guys think. I think it came out beautifully. Like I said, I love this palette. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys like the color. I hope you guys like the choices that I've chose together. I think they look amazing. And Jaclyn, sis, you did that. You did that with that palette. Like, I love your first one, but dang. This one though, like, okay, I knew I needed to have both of them in my collection, and so do you. So definitely go ahead and order you a palette. Get you a palette, get you volume 1 and volume 2, because you need both. And thank you for watching this video. If you are new to my channel, thank you for coming to see me and taking a look and checking me out, seeing if you like something. If you didn't like something, let me know. Comment down below. If you are returning, you my dog, and I love y'all. And thank you so much for watching. And please stay tuned for the next one. You know, I never know what we're gonna do, but we're gonna find out together. Amber So Random. Love you. Bye. Okay, guys, wait. Before you go, I forgot to give you guys a full face. Like, I didn't even put anything on my lips. And I didn't put my earrings on. I didn't put my hair down for y'all. So y'all can actually see what the look is looking like. So this is what we're working with here. this is the look. This is my hair. I know I never have my hair done, y'all. This is my hair. And this is the look. So comment down below. Let me know how you like it. And I just used a nude lip from Ofra. I can tell you guys what it is right now. It's in the shade Verona. And I just used a brown lip liner from Kiss. And it just looks like that. Just a brown, just any brown lip liner. And then Ofra's Verona liquid lipstick. I got that in a BoxyCharm sometime last year. But the color is popping, and I think it looks beautiful with the eye look. It's very neutral. The eye look is very springy, very happy feeling looking. I don't know, y'all. I love it. Just let me know that y'all like it. You love it. I don't know. Are you gonna retry it? Let me know. Comment down below. And now I'm gonna let y'all go. I love y'all. Bye.